titles of Strauss's pieces were often made up on a whim. The next piece was written for the Hesperus Ball, an artists' association of which all three Strauss brothers, Johann, Joseph, and Edward, were members. It was originally titled Shooting Star. Later, when reflecting back on the powerful storms of summer, Johann changed the title to the more appropriate Thunder and Lightning Polka, and it remains one of his most popular pieces today. Orchestra hall in the Musikverein is more famous. I wanted to show you this intimate and charming chamber music hall just next door. It was named in honor of Johann Strauss's great friend and admirer, the composer Johannes Brahms. In later years, both gentlemen would enjoy spending summers in the imperial mountain spa of Ischl. Surrounded by the Austrian Alps, the area is a mountain paradise with lakes and glaciers and provide us with an otherworldly setting for the next waltz on the program, the ethereal Music of the Spheres waltz by Johann's younger brother, Joseph. Of him, Johann was known to say, "He's more talented, I'm just more popular."